people, this is how your money's going to help with the Charleston Animal Society. Caroline, please tell
them. Yes, yes. Okay, ladies. So every dollar that you bid tonight is going to go to our dogs and cats that are been injured, abused, and abandoned, to Toby's fund, okay? Toby is actually a dog that was abused, one of the thousands that we see every year at Charleston Animal Society. He was came to us broken, and we made him happy, healthy, and whole. If you're not going to cheer about anything else, you gotta cheer for that, right? Okay. So what we have tonight is a winning combination. We have hot guys, sexy, and we have puppies. I mean, the two combination, I mean, it's a winner, right? I mean,
it's a winner,
they say
winner.
Sex and puppies sell. Hey, here we are, right?
What a better way to help, you know?
That's
help,
right.
Help an animal, buy
That's
a hot
right.
firefighter for a night, you know?
That's right. So, ladies, I want you to be generous. I want you to bid on these guys, make them feel good. They put a lot of work into this. And how we're going to handle this, how we're going to handle the auction, it's going to be kind of bachelor style, okay? Bachelor style. We're going to bring a white chair up here. The lady that wins, she gets escorted up on stage by her dream date. She gets a rose, and she gets a picture with her man, okay? All right, that's how it's going to go down.
Isn't that great, ladies? Don't be afraid to kick in and help and pitch in for your friends. We take all forms of payment except bad checks as well. So
That's right.
We're going to need all the help we can get because it actually costs the animal shelter a lot of money to operate. Caroline, how much does it cost?
Well, just our medical fund was over $500,000. So that's what it costs to save lives. We're saving 10,000 lives a year, ladies. So
come on, all you ladies are Glover lovers. Let's hear it. Going once, going twice, $3,000 for Eric Glover. Pick a lady for the, come on stage. Pick somebody out of the crowd. So light 'em up.